Hi, Lilin here. For years, I was held up as the poster woman for childless success stories. I never wanted, needed, nor saw the use of a screaming poop monster. Well, today, I'm ashamed to admit that was all a lie. This is my little man.
Thanks, Mum.
Oh shit, kids, it's Rove McManus.
Instead of becoming a journalist or Waleed Ali, as Mummy wanted, he disappointed me in the greatest way possible by becoming a comedian.
You know I'm extremely successful, right?
So you keep telling me. My people helped me put him to shame by voting for me for the 2016 Gold Logie. That will finally shut him up.
I earned those Logies. Australia loves me.
I don't.
Say hi to Mum.